Yeah, we had talked about it. Brendan and I have become pretty good friends over the last few years. And we talked about just kind of joking around about me caddying for him. And so on Saturday afternoon at the BMW, I happened to be standing by the scoring area waiting for some of the leaders to finish up so we could interview them. And Brendan had just finished, and he was talking with his caddy, Christian Donald. And they'd been on the road for 43 straight days playing golf tournaments. And Christian lives, I believe, in London, and his wife is 7 months pregnant, has been home to see her in a while.
Oh my God.
He had a Sunday night flight scheduled home. And at this point, Brendan is out of the running for any sort of tournament title, is out of the running for making the next week at East Lake. He basically has one last lame duck round in his season to complete. And so they knew the final round was going to be washed out on Sunday. And he said, Christian, don't stay for the final round on Monday. I don't need you. I'll find someone to carry the bag for me. Go home. You've done enough already. We've been on the road for a long time. You need to get home. Don't reschedule. It's not worth it. And so I happened to be standing nearby, and I was kind of talking to him a little bit. And he turned to me and said, hey, you want the bag Monday? And I said, sure. And that was as quick as it needed to be, because within 30 seconds, we had an oral agreement, I guess, on me caddying for him on Monday afternoon. And it was fun. It went great. I was pretty nervous beforehand, but we had a great group, and we had a lot of fun, and I had a cool experience out of it.